So let's talk a little bit about focusing telescopes. Whenever you focus a telescope, basically the only thing you're doing is changing the spacing between the optical elements, whether that be a mirror or a lens or anything in between. And so there are a variety of ways that telescopes can be focused. So the first and easiest way to do it is to actually move the eyepiece. So this type of telescope, called a Dobsonian, makes use of what's called a Crayford focuser. This is a very typical type of focuser for amateur telescopes, very cheap but very efficient. And so all you're doing, as you can see, is moving the eyepiece in and out. Okay, so again, you're changing that spacing. The large telescope that we have here at our observatory makes use of the same type of focusing mechanism. So I unlock the telescope, and then I can change the spacing between the eyepiece and the mirrors. Another way you can focus is to actually move the mirrors themselves. This type of telescope, called a Schmidt-Cassegrain, makes use of that technique. Here we've installed a little motor focuser to kind of help with fine-tuned focusing. But the basic idea is that on the back of the telescope is a small knob, which as you screw that knob, it is on a worm screw that moves the telescope mirror back and forth. So again, you're changing the spacing. This telescope also makes use of that same principle, but instead of moving the big mirror that sits at the back of the cell, it actually moves the second mirror that's up towards the front of the telescope. And again, it makes use of a motorized focuser.